Yeah, what up, YouTube? That's a pretty good idea. I'm going to show you a cool work video right now in the
track. Alright. I'm going to do what I'm about to do. I'm about to change the shock mount. And the shock mount is right here, broken on the other side. I'm going to show you that. And I already do some of these two bolts here, but I'm going to take them off. Alright, so what we're going to do is this. Right back here, you see that piece that's broke? That's what I got to change. So these nuts right here got to come off, like the other one got to come off. Alright? So the other side is fine, but I'm going to show y'all what I'm about to do real quick. So at the same time too, to start the job, you're definitely going to need one of these. This right here is a 29 millimeter. 29 millimeter is going to force everything off me. You definitely need one of those. At the same time, you're also going to need to get yourself two new U-bolts, four washers, the shop bracket right here is what I have to replace new. So you got to get yourself one of these. Right here is where it snapped open right here. So we got to bust this off right here and replace everything else. All right, let's get it together. Down. out and do it yourself.
Right. I'd rather.